here's my pond, and I have found a Luna Moth. Oops, just outside of focus. Anyway, we'll go ahead and set him free. Show him off to the kids. See if he doesn't. Actually really quite patient. I don't know if he's getting ready to freak out or not. I'm happy with him being free now. I just wanted to show him to the kids real quick. I don't know if he's shuddering for fear or trying to intimidate me. There he is. So, I'm gonna get more shots with my Nikon unless he flies away.